Protecting the future of our children and grandchildren requires constant attention to the quality of our environment. We are all aware that pure water, clean air, and energy are limited and therefore valuable commodities. Waterleau's mission is to protect the four elements of nature: water, air, earth, and fire. Waterleau offers environmental services and solutions to both industry and municipal authorities. Waterleau has a fine track record with an excellent reputation, with more than 1,000 satisfied customers all over the world. Waterleau is one of the few global players with a complete portfolio of water, air, and waste treatment, along with a range of energy recovery applications. Our company handles the planet's most precious resource, water, the origin of all life. This is the municipal wastewater treatment plant of Charleroi in Belgium. It's situated near the city centre, and that's why it's completely covered. This means there is no visual impact, no noise, and no odour.
A municipal wastewater treatment plant for more than 1 million people is under construction in the Moroccan city of Marrakech. It's a plant that meets all the latest design criteria, including water reuse for irrigation of the golf course and valorization of the biogas to reduce the energy needs by more than 50%.
Waterleau is also building a wastewater treatment plant in the imperial city of Fez. It treats the wastewater of more than 1.3 million people. In Baghdad, Waterleau is treating the wastewater of more than 1.5 million people using its proprietary Lucas technology. In all, Waterleau supplied 13 mobile plants, as well as a Lucas compact wastewater treatment plant, which will treat the wastewater of around 1 million people at a single location. Waterleau has a long history in the design, construction, and management of municipal wastewater treatment plants. Many of the world's finest sites bear its name, like this one in Liège, Belgium's third largest city. Several similar plants have been constructed in China, like here in Nanjing, where a completely covered Lucas treatment plant was constructed to treat the wastewater of 1 million people. In Macau, four of the five municipal wastewater treatment plants were constructed and are operated by Waterleau. All of them utilize Lucas technology. They're completely covered in order to avoid any nuisance from either odor or noise. At Zhuhai in China, two more plants are already in operation. Waterleau not only serves communities with wastewater treatment, but also supplies them with safe drinking water. At Bome in the Congo, Waterleau has built a plant to supply safe drinking water to 500,000 people. A drinking water plant of a similar size is under construction in the Kingdom of Saudi Arabia. Back in the Congo at Chikapa, Waterleau is to design a new drinking water plant for 1.2 million people. Waterleau also builds industrial-scale treatment plants, like this one at the Heineken headquarters in Zoetebrugge in the Netherlands. This is the biggest brewery in Western Europe, and they wanted their wastewater to be treated following the highest standards. Waterleau has successfully delivered over 25 projects for the Heineken Group throughout the world, each and every time using its proprietary Lucas technology. Waterleau is now a reference point in the brewing world.
With major players like InBev, Castel, Saab Miller and Diageo amongst other clients, and with over 250 anaerobic and aerobic plants globally, our company is a top three world player.
Another good example is the Cargill factory in the harbour of Ghent. In 2007, the plant was extended with a biodiesel factory. Waterleau had to expand the capacity of the existing aerobic Lucas wastewater treatment plant. The changes were brought about by integrating an Atlantis membrane bioreactor system. At Agfa in Antwerp, Waterleau built an Atlantis membrane bioreactor. An XL reverse osmosis installation allowed Agfa to recover precious silver from the production process. Clean air in the atmosphere is vital to our planet. Waterleau is a specialist in off-gas and flue gas treatment, flue gas desulfurization, and odor control. For the cleanup of its gaseous emissions, Socoplan opted for biological treatment, using a biofilter and a scrubber. Socoplan has now reduced its CO2 output by over 150 tons a year. The Forbo Group produces huge amounts of flooring products. The ideal solution here was to build an impingement scrubber along with a biofilter built into three containers. Waterleau has a strong track record in flue gas treatment and flue gas desulfurization, using proprietary as well as licensed technologies from internationally renowned companies like Bayer, Monsanto and DuPont. Multinationals and engineering companies from throughout the world come to Waterleau for flue gas treatment and flue gas desulfurization systems for their boiler exhausts. For metallurgical, chemical and fertilizer plants worldwide, Waterleau often supplies air treatment solutions such as liquid waste incinerators, SO2 and ammonia scrubbers and wet dust removal systems. At ArcelorMittal, Waterleau built an ultra-compact vertical cross-flow scrubber. A perfect example of Waterleau's waste-to-energy story is the green city near Shanghai, Zhangjiagang. It has 1.2 million inhabitants. Like other Chinese cities, local authorities face rapidly increasing amounts of solid waste from its ever-wealthier citizens. It's a perfect place for a waste-to-energy plant with a total capacity of 300,000 tons a year. Here, municipal solid waste is converted into 18 megawatts of electricity, meeting the entire city's power consumption needs. Waterleau is executing three more projects in China for converting waste into energy. In the city of Haiyan, such a plant treats the waste of 1.2 million people, producing 18 megawatts of electricity. In Benzhou, a waste-to-energy plant will generate 15 megawatts of electricity from a population of 1 million people. In Jixi, the waste from 1.5 million inhabitants will be converted into 24 megawatts of electricity. Waterleau is also building a medical waste incineration plant for Indava in Antwerp. This plant will be able to treat 30,000 tons of medical waste per year, which is equivalent to the entire Benelux market. The whole plant is being designed and built by Waterleau, including the flue gas treatment system, which features a proprietary Waterleau design. The huge central wastewater treatment plant in Poznan in Poland serves a city of over 1 million inhabitants. Waterleau was contracted to design, engineer and supply a sludge drying system for their wastewater treatment plant. The client chose Waterleau's innovative put-out vertical disc dryer granulator. This unit evaporates 10 tons of water per hour. The end product is a steady flow of dry, hard granules, which can then be used either as fertilizer or as a renewable energy fuel. In the Kingdom of Saudi Arabia, Waterleau has built two more sludge drying plants. The one in Makkah dries and processes the sludge of 1.2 million inhabitants. Waterleau's latest sludge drying plant is of a similar size and is being built in Medina. In the past, many oil refineries dumped residue from the refining process into natural swamps or artificial lagoons. Today, these areas need to be cleaned. In this plant at Petesti in Romania, the sludge is burned, the flue gases are separated and treated. Superheated steam is expanded in a turbine that drives a generator, which in turn delivers more than enough power for the plant's own consumption needs. The key components of our technology are made in Belgium. We have a knowledgeable and highly skilled workforce at our state-of-the-art production facility. these are craftsmen, producing the hardware by hand, like this grate for a waste-to-energy plant. In Belgium, Waterleau has built two installations to digest organic waste, thereby producing green electricity, clean water, and a dry, valuable end product which is used as fertilizer. In the Valmas project in Belgium, 1.6 megawatts of electricity is produced through digestion of bioenergy products. At Bioenergy in Ypres, 2.8 megawatts of electricity is produced through the biomethanization of pig manure and organic waste. In both projects, the end product is dry pellets, which are then used as organic compost. Waterleau seized the opportunity to combine all its technologies for water, air, waste and new energy in a revolutionary four-element eco-building project. It's a standalone, energy-independent, high-class housing concept, which uses all of Waterleau's technologies on a compact scale. We have a dream. Mankind takes water, fuel, and other raw materials to produce objects, food, and so on. This human activity results in polluted water, polluted air, and waste, which has to be treated. Sustainable development calls for the respectful and efficient use of the world's scarce natural resources. More and more, our processes produce and capture energy, and this reduces the need for primary fuels. At Waterleau, we hand back the cleansed elements to nature, or we reuse them. We are a one-stop shop. We complete the environmental circle. Our dream at Waterleau is to protect the four elements of nature. It's what we do best.